Screen Printing Knowledge, Part 1, Screen Stencil. First of all, we would like to introduce the do's and don'ts for cleaning a screen stencil. Before cleaning the screen stencil, the ink on the screen must be scraped off. Press the button to that squeegee move left to scrape off the ink on the graphics. If the squeegee is soft and there is still residual ink after scrapping, a harder squeegee can be used to scrape off the ink manually. Do we only have to wipe the bottom of the screen with the cloth? Does the top need to be wiped? Of course, wiping both top and bottom sides of the screen is the best and cleanest way to clean. Be careful when cleaning the screen stencil. Be gentle while cleaning the screen stencil. Wet the clothes to the point where the solvent can be wrung out easily. Do not use the clothes that is not wet enough to wipe the screen back and forth quickly. Then wipe gently to prevent the thickness of graphics emulsion from thinning due to rust. How do we confirm that the screen stencil is clean? Use a magnifying glass to check if there is ink residue. What if the graphics are too large to be checked one by one? First, we need to use a clean cloth with cleaner or thinnest load. The ink will block the screen mesh if it is not cleaned completely. If the cloth becomes dirty, replace it with a new one. Repeated wiping. Until the cloth is not stained with ink. Do we have to use the cleaner to clean the screen stencil? The cleaner has a very high volatility, which is convenient for rapid volatilization after cleaning. If hardener is added in the ink, a thinnest load should be used to clean and remove the ink effectively. After wiping, dry the thinnest load completely with the hairdryer under the screen stencil. Use 2.5D vision measuring machine to see the difference after cleaning. Thinnest load solvent can dissolve the ink with hardener effectively.